Hi, I'm Matthew Stowe, winner of Top Chef Canada Season 3, and what I decided to pair with my braised short rib with celery act puree was the Wolf Blass Yellow Label Cabernet Sauvignon. I thought this wine had a beautiful balance, and it had great dark fruit notes and a little bit of black pepper to kind of cut through the richness of the beef, and I think it's going to be perfect for this coming winter. I hope you enjoy it.